Thank you. difficult to be angry with Himentaria Ledus, despite its rather terrible nature. The creature has practically no intelligence and just attaches to any nearby living flesh in an attempt to drain that creature's blood. Removing Himentaria requires precision blade work or access to an open flame. Both of these can be nearly as dangerous to the host as to the leech itself. Once Himentaria attaches to a host, it drains blood at a rapid pace, and the host experiences hunger, loss of health, and lowered stamina. Some Himentaria are also carriers for a dangerous disease I've dubbed swamp fever, which persists beyond the leech's own lifespan. Few creatures on the island are transmitters for this disease, and it can ultimately be cured with a rare medicine. While Himentaria is not intelligent enough to be tamed, it is always useful to keep a few around for antidotes and fishing lures. When processed properly, Himentaria venom can be made into a powerful anti-venom. Smaller relative of Sarcosuchus, Caprosuchus paludentium is a water-based carnivore primarily found lurking among the island's swamps. A naturally fast runner that is even faster in the water, it is a solitary hunter that picks off small to medium creatures, especially those isolated from their pack. When attacking, Caprosuchus uses two main tactics. First, it patiently waits below the water surface, and when the target is sufficiently close by, will perform a lateral jump that it uses to quickly close distance with its prey and drag it underwater. Secondly, it attacks the prey's vital areas specifically to drain its stamina. These two techniques effectively prevent most creatures from escaping Caprosuchus once an assault has begun. Survivors are generally split about the usefulness of Caprosuchus. Some love its speed, both in and out of the water, essentially making it among the fastest, small-sized, all-terrain mounts when travelling through the wetlands. Others do not like how relatively frail Caprosuchus is, and do not think its high speed and ensnaring attacks make up for this shortcoming.
Thank you.